Hi, this is Pat Bolger at the Pat Bolger Realty Group, along with my trusty associate, Bonnie, and we are heading out to Ebert's greenhouse today. Before we headed out, I wanted to talk to you about, Bonnie mentioned these beautiful planters that are in front of my office at 1061 Summit Avenue in Conemaugh, Wisconsin, in the Whitman Park Shopping Center. So, Bonnie, can you tell us about these,
these planters? Well, first of all, our window is looked at thousands of times a day with all Pat's properties on it, and so we thought we really wanted to have a nice curb appeal, and so four times a year we have these planters, all seasons. Ebert's comes out and redoes them for us, and Pat maintains them. He waters them, he fertilizes them.
So Ebert's is one of these treasures of Lake Country. People travel from all over to come visit Ebert's, and we're going to go out there and show you exactly why in just a few minutes. As soon as that car drives by. So anyway, let's get to it. So here we are at Ebert's. Those of you that have watched us a couple times know Bonnie's a world-class shopper. She knows where all the hot spots are. And so this is a Thursday morning and a place that is packed. You can barely park here. This is one of the destinations of Lake Country. Everybody out here knows about Ebert's. And we have with us Anne. And Anne is the manager at Ebert's. And what makes this place so special? I mean, why is it packed?
Well, if you look around, you can see how beautiful it is. That's A number one. We're very blessed to have an awesome client base, and the people that work here are not only professional, but they love what they do. They're very passionate about gardening, and we share that with everyone who comes here.
Yeah. So when we came in, I couldn't help but notice all the big, huge greenhouses. So you guys must grow all your own plants also.
We grow the majority of our plants, especially our annuals. We do grow perennials, and we bring in nursery stock, but a lot of it we do grow ourselves. So
sure.
We can take care of everything from start to finish, which is why it's so beautiful.
Yeah, yeah.
Always insured a quality product when you come to Ebert's. And everything is, you know, everything is very meticulously taken care of, and we try to send that home with you so that you can continue to have gardening success.
Now, how long has Ebert's been in business?
Well, as you see it here, it's about 25 years.
Okay.
In 1957, the Ebert family started a vegetable farm, and as time went on, Milton Ebert sold the business to his sons, who turned it into what it is today, retail garden center. So it used to be just a vegetable farm, and now we've got annuals and vegetables, perennials, trees and shrubs, and pretty much everything you need, and gardening accessories as well.
Right. So unlike Stein's or any of the other big, not that there's anything wrong with those, but Ebert's, they grow everything pretty much themselves. It's family owned and operated, and it's massive. I mean, you wouldn't believe how large this place is.
So. We're on 55 acres, and we do have 38 greenhouses.
Wow.
Packed with plants that are packed to the gills. Earlier in spring, things are getting kind of, stock levels are starting to get reduced after Mother's Day. Things quiet down a little bit,
sure.
But it's full and it's fantastic.
It's awesome.
And I noticed all your gift type items, the benches and the...
We try to keep a unique mix. We've got some artisans that we work with locally who create their art and bring it here, and we sell it for them. We do bring in some things that are mass merchandise as well. But it is a good mix for just about anybody's taste.
When you're out here in Lake Country, you got to come by Ebert's. It's a must-see. Everybody's got to come here and visit this place. You'll keep coming back. It's one of the truly wonderful places of all of Lake Country, just outside of Conemaugh, Ixonia area. So we're just going to wander around then, Ann, and continue to take all this in.
Great.
This is Pat and Bonnie with the Pat Bolger Realty Group. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.